So anyways, today we're gonna harvest some hardwood, some dead trees that are falling over, being off the ground all year long, stuff that fell last winter. Because winter is coming, the race is on. So let's go. Everything. Let's see what happens here. Hey? Cut it right on that, maybe. I'm gonna have to check out the other saw then. This is disappointing. Very disappointing. Oh, I thought I got lucky there, but nope. Did I? Nope. I'm gonna have to try the other saw. Okay. That's not cool. Anyways, what's going on? My chain's getting loose. It's all anything because my whole blade is loose. Because I thought I had these tight, but apparently I did not. I'm sure I had them tight, but I still got the washer at least. So I'm going to head back to the cabin and find myself some bolts off the other chainsaw. They're the same size. bolts and I don't lose another stupid bolt. Stay. Okay. Sizable chunks going. Let's gas this thing up. Okay. Really? Never stops. It never stops. So what am I going for first here?
Sections cut, it should be gray. I got lucky, I can cut that and drag that all out without delimbing it, and the trees will do it for me. Okay.
Get this all out of there today, I'll be good. I'll feel good about what I did. The upper and bottom cut here. No bottom yet, eh? I'm a little bit worried about springy happening. Oh yeah, I do have the bottom cut. Awesome. And a bunch of chunks in it. Let's go. If this thing works right. So now that I've sliced and diced that big bad boy, time to haul this thing out. There's some good wood here. It's mostly dry, it's not fully dry, but it's mostly dry. That's a good sign. Now it's time to haul this stuff out. So as you can see here, this big bad boy, most of it I've hauled out already, chopped up. Now I got all the, where I'm at here, I'm still in the hauling process, but it's all the tip. Most of this is one tree, and I got lucky there's a bit of birch here. It's all just bits and pieces, but there's still lots there, man. This one tree is going to give me a lot of wood. Pretty awesome find. Anyways.